not there. That's right. Let me know if the Kush above was a W or an L. Like I said, bro, I got them today, bro. I was going crazy on the 1v1 court. I hit 99 over on this, but I'm gonna let y'all get some great gameplay of that too, like how crazy feel go at 99 over on the park. But y'all, let me know what videos y'all want to, like, I don't know if y'all want Fortnite videos, Siege videos, because the views have been dropping. So let me know, because bro, like, I ain't gonna lie to you, I'm here to post whatever y'all want to see. But without that, let's get first right straight into the video, y'all. As y'all can see, bro, y'all already know, bro, I recreated my powerful ability. As y'all would have seen, it's my last video. If y'all have not watched my last video, make sure I go watch it. And basically, bro, like, my first build didn't get bullet passer, so this build right here, we basically make the same exact build. 6'7", minimum weight, because you gotta get an 85, you gotta get that 85, bro, you gotta get that 85 speed, because, like, bro, everybody is fast in this game, so you need the 85 speed. We lowered this down to 6'9", so that way we get the 97 three-pointer and a 99 mid-range, because you're 99 overall. Like I said, bro, you could go up, but bro, I ain't gonna lie, I'm trying to speed boost off rip. I ain't trying to grind all the way to 99 before I get a speed boost. Exactly, we did. I think we went slight or compact. We went one of them. We might have went solid, I ain't gonna lie to you. But like, we went one of them. It don't matter anyway. It don't matter, like, you know, change your build. Basically, you just put everything up. You put your finishing up, as you can see. And then you put your mid-range, three-point up, of course. And then we stop at 26 shooting, y'all. 26 shooting is where we stop at. And for ball handling, we end up getting to 22. Right of the peak of bullet passer. As y'all can see, that little badge is going to pop up right now. You see that badge that go away, pop up? That is the badge that you need to pass the ball fast with. So basically, that is the exact thing you're supposed to be doing. And basically, what else I did was I put my perimeter defense all the way up, put my block all the way up, put my offensive rebound and defensive rebound. Y'all already know, bro. Like, it's the simple stuff, bro. I believe we took this down from one. I believe we took, like, this down one right here, which is the offensive rebound. Of course, you match that speed. You gotta match the acceleration. You max out stamina. Vertical stays at 64. Cause it's gonna, bro. All you need is 65 vertical. And by the time you hit 96, when you better get the contact lens, you get that as well. And then what else you want to do is you want to put your post control to an 81. Like, I mean, to an 80, because it's going to hit 81. I'm looking at my stats, so excuse me, y'all. I'm looking at my stats. And we put this to 29. So we got 13. And then with this right here, we also did go. We went up to 72. This is the build exactly right here, y'all. So for y'all, I don't know, bro, this is a demigod build. It go crazy. I'm just going to get right straight to the badge. I don't want to hold y'all up no more longer. As y'all already know, bro, you got to go primary limits range, secondary ankle breaker. It's just the best combo in the game, bro. I ain't going to lie to you. All the rest of takeover is not that far, but they gave me the name Scoring Machine. Like I said, bro, the name is straight. I missed my Glasskin lockdown. I mean, my Glasskin strike rater more, but they gave me Scoring Machine on this one. But basically, the badge is poster, Hall of Fame posterizer, Hall of Fame heat seeker, Hall of Fame slayer. Y'all see the bronze, so let's go down Giant Slayer. So Giant Slayer help you, help you not the possibility of getting blocked. Like, it help you not get blocked. For the badges, I still ain't find out the badges. I got so many, but this one I'm rocking with right now. I be rocking this right here, but then sometimes I go like this right here. I go like this sometimes, but like, I just don't know yet. Like, I don't know which lineup is better, but for this right here, it's just simple, bro. I ain't gonna lie to you. It's just simple. I ain't gonna lie to you. Bro, you better like, go bullet. You got FOMO. What's the FOMO going? Special delivery. You already know my body, bro. Like, it's simple. But this right here, if I'm guarding the guard, I'm going like this right here. Keep dodge the Hall of Fame. Chase down and go. But if I'm running big, it changes tremendously, which I go like this right here and this right here. Or you can go like that. it don't matter. Or you can go like that, like, bro, you can go like that, right there. So it's either one or none. And if you scared, you need pogo, huh? There you go. You feel me? Like, bro, you got enough badges to mess around with it. And, bro, like I said, bro, that is the build video right there. I don't want to hold y'all guys up no more longer. Just want to drop a simple gameplay to put y'all on game with this build, you feel me? And I'm out, bro.